We were struck by a remarkable sight in Britain today. A wounded British paratrooper did what many thought impossible. He walked on prosthetic limbs, carrying the Olympic torch through his hometown. 27-year-old Ben Parkinson is considered the most seriously wounded soldier to survive the war in Afghanistan. He lost both legs and suffered severe brain and spine injuries in a 2006 bomb attack. Parkinson called the 328-yard journey nothing, just another walk.